We're going to Cape Verde.
So imagine this, you're part of a group of students from around the world who get sent off to an island in the middle of the ocean, Cape Verde to be exact. Your goal? To teach churches health evangelism. Because, you know, you just finished the Wahoot 6-month course, so why not? Everything is great, but then things go south. You're told that you're going to starve. You run out of water, you teach in some favela type of neighborhood, but there's also blessings. Lots and lots of blessings.
Praise the Lord.
That is our story.
It won't be in vain. Like, all our suffering.
He wasn't sure what was going on, like how he was going to provide.
God was still working, and his work was done regardless.